everyone, my name is Vianney from Eiffel Glimpse and I am back. Now I have to apologize because I took a little absence. I think it might have been about a month and a half, just because I had some personal things going on. We were preparing for my son's christening, his baptism, and I had a few big deadlines at work. So that's why I just kind of stopped filming and didn't even prepare the videos that I left filmed. I just couldn't get to processing them to get them on here. But I'm back. Everything's back to normal. So as we can see, I'm catching up. And first, I'm going to catch up by showing the September 20th anniversary limited edition charms. So it is the clip. And I'm in the United States. And we were not allowed to buy two in one purchase, so I purchased one under my name and one under my husband's name. So we have the certificate. This one's the more narrow version of the ones that they tend to have. It's not the booklet, as we can see, you know, more obviously. This is the back, and yeah, it just says number 9, September, the certificate of authenticity. And after my whole experience with buying a fake the fake strawberry, I'm going to be keeping my certificates, like, you know, per usual, but I'm also going to be keeping my little receipts from when I purchased them, just in case. I don't plan on getting rid of them in the future, but you never know. So to save some time, I did cut the little sealed piece off of both of the baggies. Let's see, here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna move those aside and I'm gonna close up. Okay, so we can see here that we have two identical, and we have the two hearts on one side, two hearts on the other side. They look really cute both ways, whatever way you look at it. And of course, the one side is featuring the 20 with the little crown, the special symbol for the 20th anniversary charms. And I have to say, I absolutely love the oxidized effect that these have. It's gorgeous. They really did a great job. It's nice and oxidized even here. We're in the opening, on the sides of the hearts, just everywhere. It looks so great. And I'm really happy with these. I think it's going to go perfectly with the safety chain. And it's going to look better when the other charms from this collection get a bit more oxidized. But definitely happy to have them. I knew right away that I had to get ready that morning to be quick and actually accomplish getting two of them to make my pair, because that was my goal. I do know a lot of people just stuck to one. I even saw a picture of someone having three, and I was tempted to do that just because I like to put clips on each like clip station and then another clip at the end of the bracelet. But you know, I didn't want to get the third and that possibly lead to someone else missing out on even one of the charms. So that's why I just, you know, I just was happy and content with the pair. Definitely love these. And I just want to say something totally like random. So one of them, since it was on one order, came in the Pandora like little like charm boxes, and the other one came in the Pandora baggies. But this baggie, it's like extremely large. Like, this is so much bigger than my other bags. Do you see that? It's huge. Huge compared to my other Pandora baggie. So I don't know if anyone has come across like having a huge or a larger of these little dust bags lately, but I'm definitely excited for it because you know, this might be good for some of my chunkier bracelets and it not being so compacted in the little baggies, but just something random. But again, I'd like to say thank you to everyone for sticking around, subscribing, giving my videos a thumbs up, leaving comments. I did my best to comment back or to respond back to all the comments that I had while I wasn't posting videos lately. But yeah, definitely happy that you're all still here once I decided to come back, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.